Alright, so, as I don't know English. I apologize for that. Anyways, as you can see, we're playing Batman Arkham Knight. I played Asylum. I never beat it though. I played City. I never beat it. I played Origins. I never beat it. So I have a history of not finishing the Arkham games, but that's gonna change with Arkham Knight. Are you ready? Because there's no more Joker. I mean, he'll probably come back somehow as like Joker zombie, but hey, it's fine. Okay. Yeah. Difficulty normal. Subtitles on. Hints. Hints will be given upon death or stuck on a tough challenge. Yes. Brightness gonna have to turn that up a little bit for you guys. Speakers. Large speakers. What? Headphones? Pro headphones. What? I don't. Pro headphones. We ain't got that regular headphone crap. What? I don't really know the difference between the two. Alright, options. I just want to make sure everything's okay. Game options. Yep. Audio. Yep. no, that's controls. Okay, downloadable content. Is this where it shows Harley Quinn? No, just this. Sorry about that. Just forget that happened, guys. Forget that happened. Okay. New story. Let's do it.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. I've got you under my skin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Oh, dang. I wonder if they actually will kill Batman off.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Batman, Arkham Knight, where you play as Gotham police officers.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey.
Oh, I know what's gonna happen. I remember this from E3.
Your usual? Okay.
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Don't mess with Batman like that.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
Dude, the graphics look insane. Yo, I know who you are. You could please not do that? That'd be great. Yo, who's trying to get smoked on? Oh god. We dead it?
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Okay. Not even a tutorial. Alright, glide. Steer, hold, dive bomb, hold A plus RT. Well, I'm not gonna do that. Because we gotta go this way.
Hey, I can't wait till Scarecrow releases that crap. Life was starting.
starting to get real boring around here.
Yo. Best shut up. Grapple. That was cool. Okay, still learning the controls, guys.
So, Riddler's gone crazy.
Gone crazy? The guy's nuttier than any of them, if you ask me.
Oh, he's gotten worse. All he talks about is Batman. All he thinks about is Batman. He spent 3 straight hours lecturing us on things that eat bats. Owls, mostly.
Hey, Sauce Boss. Dang, this thing's all the way back over here. Nah, I'm good. Yo, right here. Oh, let's go. Oh God. How do you counter? Okay, I didn't see that. Recarino, nerd. Alright, we gotta get up there. Let me grapple. True, but you're kind of far. Since when has Batman ever climbed normal ladders?
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Oracle. I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Okay. View character bio. No thanks. Rescue the missing police officer. Grapple.
Be someone left in
Do you guys actually think?
Robin. Or you know, at least beaten.
Do you guys actually think I'm saying grapple on purpose, or like I don't know that it's grapple? I do. I just like saying grapple.
This is more like it. Gotham went to sleep after Joker died.
Dude, how could you not be scared of jumping over fences? Dude, did you see that? He just did some parkour right there for you, Sauce Boss.
I'm working solo from now on.
Yo, we're doing this. We're gonna go find this surveillance thing. Radio.
I heard gas masks ain't gonna help. Talk
Lux is too powerful.
Back over here. Hello, game? Yo, who's shooting? Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Oh. It's like Shadow of Mordor. Oh, you still alive? No, you ain't. Although, I guess Shadow of Mordor was, Jesus was based on Batman parkour, or the fighting style, so. Jesus, right. Where the heck is this radio thing? Yo, I don't like having a spotlight on me. No, he can grapple. He can't jump from building to building, though.
What's with all the rain? Suddenly Penguin don't look so stupid with that umbrella.
Dude, you don't have to glide for like every second of your day. Yo. I'm here, boys. No more bat for you. Oh, battering. Oh. That's so sick. Okay, so you can also punch with B. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Oh my god, he just blocked that dude's kick.
Batman, over here.
Dude, they're so fake. Yo, officer.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Evening the odds. Batmobile! Yo, that's so sick.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Yo, Need for Speed in Gotham Gordon. City.
I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
Yo, that dude's voice sounds really familiar.
Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. Okay. That's an order.
Oh, Jesus. Deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. All right,
dude.
Don't
dude,
worry,
your mom's car is not mine. Cooler than the Batmobile. Nothing is cooler than the Batmobile. Oh, got him, coach.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows. Scarecrow.
Go to hell.
Whoa.
is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Yo, Batman CSI.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the Bat computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Batmobile? Oh, I don't really need to call you.